Yeah? Okay. Well, when I first learned this song and heard it, it was Connie Calder wrote it. She's from Canada. And I had never been to Ireland. So I thought that was, and I loved Ireland, my friend over there. So, then I did go to Ireland. So I changed the words a little bit in the middle. To Ireland, and always sometimes.